Hey gamers, Anthony from Hashtag here, and today we're taking a look at the Nintendo World Championship NES Edition Deluxe set for the Nintendo Switch. And it's a nice shiny box here in the front, embossed images of everything pretty much, except for the Switch logo. Got this from Target. Yeah, there was not enough packaging to keep it from being damaged. And also there was a sticker on it. I got the sticker off at least, so I mean something there, but whatever. The back of the box also has some is it embossed? It just yeah, there's some embossing here. Shows you what's inside the game, the replica game pack, pin set, art cards. So let's take a look for ourselves. Now this is just an unboxing. I will play the game for a few seconds, but I'm not gonna, show you me beating some world record or something. But you'll be able to see basically how it looks in game. Wow, this is fancy. So obviously here is the game. Wow, okay. And I mean I'll open this all. Wow, that throws me back. It's been a long time since I've seen a Nintendo cartridge. And then this additional box here. This was heavy, okay? So I mean, no wonder banging around. I got it. I thought, did I order books? Like, I didn't know what I was getting, because I, obviously I ordered this online. So, but let's start here. What is this? Oh, some type of stand? Okay, it is. It's plastic, but it looks pretty cool. I guess we'll figure out what it is in a sec. Did the box say art cards? Man, I don't know. I don't know what it is. We know what this is. This is the game, obviously. And we'll pop this into the Switch in a few minutes and just take a quick look at it. 150 plus challenges from 13 NES games. So yeah. Okay, so let's see what this is. My understanding is the Japanese collectors got a better offer for theirs, but I'm not in Japan and I wasn't willing to pay the inflated rate or wait. So here we go. Let's open this up. Oh, these are the art cards. Okay. Is there anything else in there? No. So nothing on the back of the box. Feel like I'm using like one of those Rorschach things. What do you see? What is this image? It's clearly Kirby. Oh, yeah, see. It shows Kirby's adventure. This is Green Mario. Super Mario Last Levels. This is Link. Adventure of Link. They had that new cardboard smell. This is Super Mario Brothers 3 Mario, obviously. Yeah. This is Balloon Fight. Oh, so these cards represent each of the games in here. Okay, so I don't know which one. Snowball Brothers or whatever it's called. Ice Climber, that's right. Excitebike. Okay. And this is Mario Brothers 2, obviously. Icarus or Kid Icarus. Yeah. Donkey Kong, is this upside down or is that like this? I know that's like when he falls. Oh, I guess it's not upside down. It's just Metroid. Yeah. It's a good guessing game for kids. Hey, what's this game? This is Legend of Zelda. This one's like a little off center. And then of course this is Mario Brothers 1. Yep. Okay, so that's the art cards. Okay, pretty interesting. I'll put these back in the box. I don't want them to get messed up. Feel like I opened up the box the wrong way. Am I supposed to open up the side? Oh, maybe. Maybe I was. Oh, I guess I was. Oh well. Close this back up. Okay. Okay, so what is here? I don't know. This might be the thing that goes with this thing here. I feel like this would be the only other option because that's a game cartridge. Unless the game cartridge goes there, but then I don't think the game cartridge is actually functional. Like I don't have an NES to put it in. I could borrow one, but I don't know. We'll figure it out. That's what we're here to do. Okay, what is this? Oh, it's a box, okay. Oh, the pins! I forgot about the pins. Look at that. They remind me of the Boy Scout pins I used to have when I was in Boy Scouts. They're in there. Okay, so it's kind of like the way they did the Pokemon pins. Trying to like push it out. Oh, okay, it's moving. There we go. Okay. So it has those plastic. There we go. Yeah. So here is the Nintendo World Championship pin. Yeah, it has that little plastic cover on it. So I don't know if I like those better or I like the old style metal clipped ones, but it's fine. But let's get a closer look at each pin, though. Here is the Zelda one, NES edition one. This one with Samus on it. And then the one with DK. Yeah, that's pretty neat. Okay. So I guess we'll put this back in here. Okay, so maybe that is for the cartridge. I guess we'll find out. Ooh, has that new shoe smell from that, I guess, that styrofoam or whatever. It's kind of like if you ever go to like Foot Locker and smell a Nike, like an Air Jordan or something. You finally get to the game. It has been a long time since I've had a Nintendo game cartridge. Nothing going on inside there. Oh, it's just wrapped in plastic. Wow. It feels like one, too. That is fantastic. It says Nintendo World Championship NES Edition. Instead of, like, disclaimers and stuff, it has different symbols. It represents each game. Okay, I see. It's symbols that were on the cards. There is no cartridge slot. Okay, so one would assume that then this is, yep, there it is. That is what this is for. And I'm okay with that. That looks pretty cool. Just put that on display. Yeah. That is awesome. Okay. So when we get back, we will just look on, you know, load onto the Switch and see what's up. Alrighty. So we got the plastic off, and this is what the case looks like without that particular glare on it. And here's what the inside looks like. So, the cartridge is the typical cartridge, the little logo on it. So nothing overly too fancy, and I'll put that in a second because I have to throw that in the Switch. But here is what the inside of the case looks like. And it shows pins for all of the games. So that's pretty nifty. And if you give me a minute, I will put the game in the Switch and load it up. So this is my Pokemon Scarlet and Violet Nintendo Switch, and as you see, I have the game loaded. I already updated it, took my coins, and we're going to hit start on it. And yes, fingerprints, because I use the thing. There's a one player and a party mode, okay. Between the late 80s and 90s, the NES championships were held all across the world. The obstacle of visiting venues in person may have made it difficult for many of you to see the spectacles firsthand. And some of you faced even greater obstacles, not being born yet. Well, I definitely wasn't one of those. I was surely born. That's why we brought the championship to you. Now you can experience the thrill of competition against players all around the world. This is the Nintendo World Championship NES Edition. Oh, I get to choose a profile. Okay, well, I guess I'll pick Mario. Oh, there's... Okay, so there's one for each game. Okay, so Zelda, Metroid, Donkey Kong, Kid Icarus, Mario Brothers 2, Excitebike, Ice Climbers, Baloon Fight, Mario Brothers 3, Zelda 2, Mario Brothers Last Levels, Kirby. Okay, so I think I'm going to go with Mario Brothers 2, Mario. There we go. This will, hype tag appears along. Okay, oh, wow, we're really dating people. NES generation, my parents were the NES generation. I wrote many of my games. Wow, they really played in tournaments. I sure did. Game & Watch, Super NES, wow. It's really aging people here. Then we get some more general ones like Kirby's Dream and stuff. Yeah, definitely played in game tournaments. Can't remember my password. yeah, let's play in game tournaments. Select your NES or Famicom games. Your favorite can be changed anytime. Well, I can't choose. I'm not going to. Would you? Yes. Let's compete around the world. Yes. Okay. And I think it's connecting me to the internet. Here we go. So you can do speed run. Oh, it will only let me do speed run. Okay. Become speed run master. Practicing challenges offline. Okay, and gold coins unlock more challenges. Okay, so we'll just do the first one here. Give you an idea where we're going here. Okay. Oh, it shows at the bottom left exactly what is going on. Who got a pin? Ooh. Okay, let's see if anything opens. Okay, and then I get to do all of these. Okay, so I mean, that's it. Let's go back. Oh, see, and there's challenges because of the online. Okay. World Championships opened. Test your skills against players from around the world. Compete against other players. Here's the player icon I currently have. This is a 52 unlocked to 500. Pin collection. There we go. We will set that as my favorite. It's the only one I have. Just curious what the settings are. Okay, so you can just... Yeah, we'll do my screen's bigger. Oh, wow. Okay, you can actually set... Okay, cool. That's awesome. Gameplay instructions and online features. Okay, cool. And that's it. A party mode. I feel like I'm going to need multiple consoles. Using just a single Switch, you can host up to 8 players on a large screen TV. Okay. So, that is cool. That, in theory, means with my dock, I can have the 2 Joy-Con I have, plus I have a couple other controllers. I can have 4 or 5 players. I actually have an adapter, too. I can have maybe 6 players. That is awesome. Okay. And I think that's it for this neat pack. It wasn't... I can't remember what the price was. I knew it wasn't too expensive. But just a lot of nostalgia packed in here. So, if you have an opportunity to pick it up, definitely go do that.
With that said, tell me in the comments your thoughts on this item. Did you get it? And how was your experience with it? Thanks for watching, and please remember to like and subscribe.